headed for the tower. Best way up is through the array. Okay, I'm ready.
I already secured that. Don't open it!
I'm not.
Grab him!
Weapon engaged!
Not a trap!
Stim BD!
Centauri hid the compass in the tower. Only one way to find out. What'd you find? Very nice.
Back to life.
Each array activated next. Dagon was right about Centauri.
What about a fabrication facility on the moon?
It would save us bringing materials from elsewhere.
I'm on it!
There's him!
Sing again.
Hey, Cal. You there?
I'm here. You all okay?
We're managing. No rush, but hurry up and let us know when you're on your way back.
Will do. Just what I needed. Up is ahead and into another firing chamber. Yeah, one was enough. We're not done yet.
Approaches for you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
We'll help BD.
Thanks, BD.
Persistence reveals the path.
Thank you.
she ever thought it would come to this. She made her choices, but if it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it. Huh. This is different. To center myself. That.
Stay alert. Keep a tight perimeter. The Jedi has been sniffing around, and I am letting him through. Give me what? What's happening?
Let's head out.
It's flooded with Kobo matter. Checking out, right? Thanks, BD.
We have a containment breach!
Get down!
So far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has belief.
Then he senses something I do not.
detonate here? That gadget we found in the stone spires. Think it can help here? You've got this one, right, BD? Need to open this. See what Kree was up to.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out, together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalor. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalor has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
And I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a bacta tank.
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon, but didn't turn him in. Why? Let's give it a try. It works. On to Ravis. Let's look. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate the...
I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. And left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, Nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
Enough! I yield. You. You have proven yourself.
Where is the compass?
Centauri Kree's observatory. As Dagon suspected, I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... Oh, that is not to be.
This...
Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death. No!
We should go. Grease, you there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
We'll be waiting for you, kid.
Maybe Ravus was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him. Consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. They're different from what we're doing.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
Focus.